Hello, my name is Dr. Manoj. I've attended many events in the past, but this is certainly one of the difference because they want to glorify and celebrate the people who worked for Chennai during the time of its need. So this itself makes this event a very unique one. I'm so happy to be a part of this. I wouldn't brag saying that, okay, I did so much for Chennai flood relief and all that. I did what I could. I did certain things as a duty, but I certainly want to brag about great friends like Sam Paul, Paulson's group of companies and several others who have name in society, who have power, who have money, but did not restrict themselves to showing just any one of these. People like Sam Paul could have just, you know, given a lot of money in the form of aid and said, okay, this is what I'm contributing. They actually got into the field and they worked. Their entire group, right from the top level to the bottom level, all the employees, including Sam Paul, his brother, employees, all of them, they got into it and worked, and they even had a monitoring system to make sure that the correct funds reach the right places. Okay, so now that is actually what makes one person a human being. I'm very happy to be associated with people like this. The flood probably devastated us so much, but one good thing it has done is identifying people who will stand up for us in the future. Okay, people like Sam Paul and several others, okay, who helped Chennai during its time of need. God bless you. Thank you so much. Thanks for being there for Chennai. Thank you.